Respected teachers and my dear friends, I am Julie Elizabeth Sanger from 3A. Today I want to talk about Children's Day. In India, Children's Day is celebrated on 14th November every year. It is celebrated to commemorate the birth anniversary of our first Prime Minister, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was born on 14th November 1889. His birthday is celebrated as Children's Day because of his great love and affection towards children. Children like him and call him as Chacha Ji. He had a great vision for children. He once said, "Today's children are tomorrow's citizens. The development of the country lies in the development of the children. Children are very valuable asset for the future of the nation. So they should get proper education and development. Let's spread this message and make this day a memorable one. Happy Children's Day. Thank you."